So here's the thing, right? I'm a big fan of music, and I've kind of always had, I've always honestly liked it. And I see all these YouTube videos of people doing reactions. I get reaction videos, they're so, you know, played out. So many people do them, but I figured, you know, maybe I'll give it a try. I do like it. Maybe, you know, I'll give it a try, a couple videos here and there. If I don't like it, then there's really no harm, no foul, you know. So today, I want to check out something super kind of dope. So there's this video of Coast Contra. I guess it's a group, and they're freestyling. And when I tell you this freestyle is fire, like, I heard a little bit of it, right? But I want to, you know, give a genuine reaction, so I didn't hear the whole thing. So I want to hear what you guys today, and we're gonna check it out. We're gonna see how it plays. Oh yeah, I already like the beat. The beat's fire already.
I'm a son of a gun with 16, bite the bullet. My style, Russian roulette, just be careful when you pull it. I had to pull some strings, I wish they was over acoustics. My flow stupid, doofus, I'm the blueprint. The twins is a pair, but I'm a 2-for-1. This the moon and the sun, Frank Castle and Big Pun. Your punishment's begun.
Wait, okay. Frank Castle and Big Pun, I don't know if you saw, so I watched this podcast called Fresh and Fit, and they do what's called a Frank Castle. I didn't know that was an actual person, but I'm assuming that's an actual person. But like, yo, first off, his bars and lyricism is crazy already. Like he said, Rush 16 Bullets, Russian Roulette, or something like that in the beginning. Fire. Okay. I like his style and like his delivery, so we'll see.
My split personality, split niggas for fun. The man in the mirror told me to pick a side. I got a different side, like a Gemini inside. Lives the bridge to the other side. Follow me down the rabbit hole.
The bridge to the other side, like a nigga. Oh, man. So that was an ode to... Oh my God, what is that movie? The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. That was an ode to that. Okay, all right. That's an old movie, right? So that he probably grew up, you know, he's probably, if I had to guess, late 20s, maybe early 30s. So he grew up around the time of like the Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe was a big thing. So that was an ode to that, which was pretty dope, pretty smart.
I had to walk on faith just like the yellow brick. Click, click, and your heels won't get you back home when I come on. So bring it on, you rap divas. Tell your loved ones pie like Felicia. I was P.E. before I got a visa. Now I shine down on them like the sun in Costa Rica. We glorify truth seekers. Yo soy el niño de oro, negro y latino. Here for the people, Colombiano y Africano.
What? Hey, I've heard that. Whoa. How you just going to start say Colombiano y Africano? That means like he's Colombian and African. Okay. Ah, so I guess he speaks Spanish. He's about to rap in Spanish. I didn't see that one coming. Okay, cool.
That heaps your pharaoh with a golden heart at the flipping deep for the gang. I go to bat. Your ass, Bruce Wayne. You strike me out as a lame in real life. The chains on the neck don't connect with the mainframe. The source, the fake going for so refrain. When I pull up, pop out, say the name on a coast. Do my little thing.
Hey, I like that. Hey,
damn, about the fame, nigga. I pull a card anywhere. I'm David Blaine on him. You think I'm
Oh, my goodness, man. David Blaine, I pull a card, I'm David Blaine on him. If you don't know who David Blaine is, David Blaine was a popular magician. He was really popular in kind of like that 2010 era, like, you know, like 05, 2010 era. That's when kind of everybody knew him. He had like these DVDs and stuff. He was like mystifying people. I'm talking about walking on a pool, like there's people in the pool and he's like walking on the water, like doing crazy stuff, like mystifying, like Houdini type stuff. And he got super popular off that. I haven't heard from him in a while. I don't know if he still does magic. I'm assuming he does. But back in the day, I remember how like insane his stuff was to see.
Type, nope.
Obviously, it was all fake, but you know, whatever.
Delete, don't type nor retweet. I'm more elite than your PC. You and yours PC. You never met the god MC until now. It was all BC. I'm not gonna push a P, I'm not push a T, but I will push a T with your face on the double XL while my team's on the cover of the double XL magazine, little nigga.
Okay, he said, I'm not push a T, but I will push. Okay, I like that. He said, it's okay. Your face on the cover of a double XL, like your face on a t-shirt, meaning like, okay, all right. So the lyricism here is crazy, and I like it. I like how his flow and his delivery is. So far, solid.
This ain't no make-believe, we just make believers. The only thing you and your enemies agree with. The album could put an end to all of your grievances. All world peace, little nigga. Boy, this shit really slap on every value like it was raised by...
All right. I guess that's a part of their... the heck? He did like, this really slap. I said, okay. All right, cool. I like that. That was a nice little... antidote there. Smack in the jungle, you separate the apes from the rats. In the dark place, as a black race, we adapt. Black's hotter than the furnace, leases furnace the bench. When the bus stop, you might see a skirmish. It's early, I'm up, you know, trying to get the worm in the pimp binges quicker than the world keep turning. Come on, nigga. Okay. So their flow reminds me of like Wu-Tang Clan. That's kind of like the vibe that I'm getting, like the beat, the how they're flowing on the lyricism. They're not rhyming in triplets, they're rhyming in couplets, actually. A lot of people, like a lot of rappers, modern day rappers, rhyme triplets. They rhyme in triplets. He's rhyming in couplets. He's rhyming in couplets as opposed to triplets. And it's just like, okay, man, that's a very old, like 1980s, 1990s style of rhyming. And I love it. 2020 coming. Mama had us on a full stomach. Emerged out the womb. I look like him, but y'all shit redundant. We already running. Foot on your neck, just baby step. God protect these clowns who show both object. From niggas who flows could drown. No, it's architect. All due respect. God, dog, man. Oh, all right. So far, he's my favorite. Man, he came out the gate hot. So far, like, obviously, I'm assuming that these two in the back here are twins. But man, he said flow that can drown. Wait, what did he say? He said somebody flow that can drown like, yeah, 2022, 2020 coming. Like, oh man. Little 2020 twin. These clowns who show both object. From niggas who flows could drown. No, it's architect. All due respect, we don't all respect what you do. That shit we hope you work out too. Just because you work out too, yeah. Lose, I ain't true. Nah, man, your man's light. He's slight envy. One bring smoke to God house, but lack chimney. Coast got tatted, got 2 cents tatted. About the only things that under my skin. You can't offend me. He say got 2 cents tatted. That's the only thing that get under my skin. Ah, oh, man. Dude, his quips and his like lyricism is impressive, honestly, to say the least. And it's very refreshing, honestly, like, because again, modern rappers, they all kind of sound the same. They kind of all rap about the same things. And it's just like, it gets kind of repetitive. You get to a point of diminishing return. But this is very refreshing. Again, I haven't really heard of this group before. I don't really know much about them, but if they keep rapping like this, man, I might be a fan. My fear branched off the noose. My eardrums request love from the roots. Make your whole family tree salute. Nothing new under the sun of the sun, sun. The great, great one predicted what his seed would do. Yo, hold on, hold on. No, he didn't just throw the. Okay, well, I gotta hear that one more time. Whoa. My fear branched off the noose. My eardrums request love from the roots. Make your whole family tree salute. Nothing new under the sun of the sun, sun. The great. Nothing new under the sun of the sun of the sun, sun. Oh, my gosh, man. Look. Gosh, dang. That was an impressive bar. And if you're not a Christian, maybe you don't get that. But, man, woo. That was impressive. Great one predicted what his seed would do in 2022, 2020 coming. Mama had us on the polo. I did it again, but y'all shit redundant. Did it again, but y'all. I am the greatest of all timers. Plagued with the greatest of all time. Oh, man. So he basically redid a bar that he like started out with. Said 2020, mama did it on the full stomach. He like, wait, oh, I did it again. Y'all redundant. I was like. Basically that was a jab at like modern day hip hop. Like I was saying, it's everything's redundant, bro. You get to a point of diminishing return. And man, he was like, he hit through the same bar in there and he was like, oh wait, I did it again. It's redundant. Man, God. Impressive. Shit redundant, did it again, but y'all, I am the greatest of all timers. Plagued with the greatest of all Simons. I hear it, then forget y'all all rhymes. Your lyrics don't convince not one of us. Not one of us, not even karma. Spinning the block for fake drama. Fake niggas, fake numbers. Snatch your plate from you, see if y'all can fake hunger. Better keep weight from us. Okay, I kick up, flip shit. Oh, keep it moving. Whoa. Hold on, bro. What the heck? Yo, hold on. All right, wait. I wasn't ready for that. I wasn't ready. Ah, bro, what? Oh, I can tell he's probably about to be my favorite. He's probably about to be my favorite. The way he just came on the beat was in. Oh my God. Oh, okay, wait. I gotta give it a fair share.
fake hunger, better keep weight from us.
Okay, I kick up, flip shit, hop, keep it moving. Hip hop, you can't stop this type of movement. I'm a storyteller, so let me get right into it. About this time, I'm almost died over some coochie.
Say what?
Brown skin.
Hold on, bro. He said he's a storyteller, so let me get right into it. I'm gonna tell you about this time I'ma die over some Gucci. Oh, yo, holy, man, I love his cadence. I do. I love the way his cadence is and the way he runs. Oh my God, this is the greatest thing that I have seen. And like, guys, I'm so excited. Okay, all right. Let me calm down. I gotta do that again. That was impressive. So let me get right into it. I'm gonna tell you about my mama's died over some coochie.
Say what?
Brown skin, it was as cutie. She threw a party at a crib, told me come through, but damn it, I knew better. Granted, I'm too clever, but I'm from Philly. I'm ready, rumble like whoever. Something kept telling me, boy, you foolish. Couldn't get a lift from my nigga, so called the Uber. Got dropped off, hit 5 stars. He was the coolest, but not the cleanest. But at least he played my music.
Oh my God. It's like visually I can see everything that he's saying in his mind, bro. Just from couldn't get a ride to getting picked up in an Uber to the Uber not being the cleanest, but at least he's playing his music, so he's lit. Oh my gosh, man. Like he is visually, he's kind of like a J. Cole or a Hobson or somebody like that, or like a Tech N9ne, somebody who like paints. Logic does it. Well, Logic does, okay. NF really does as well. NF, like, paints a picture in your mind, and it's just like, I can see what he's rapping about, which is, not too many people could do that. Hold on.
Say what?
Brown skin, it was as cutie. She threw a party at a crib, told me come through, and damn it, I knew better. Granted,
I'm too clever.
But I'm from Philly, I'm
ready, rumble like whoever. But at least he played my music.
Hopped in that bitch like I was Contra. I can't lie, shit was a vibe. They playing Future. I'm getting high, speakers was loud. This metro booming, but seen these guys with evil eyes. What they up to?
Wait, there she go.
I recognize her from her booty. I want that.
He said that. He said, I walk up to this cutie. I recognize her from her booty. What? Imagine like not you recognizing a girl based off of her body. That's it. Based off of her booty. He was like, man, I done seen that booty before. I done seen it. I done seen it wiggle around town. I done seen that booty. I can recognize that booty when I see it. Oh man, dude, that's funny.
Wait,
from my booty. Like how you doing? Stone face. Oh, okay. That right there, that is a prime example of the couplets that I was talking about. He was like, bro, he's rhyming in couplets, right? He's like, left, right, punch, kick, broke, rib, thumb. He's rhyming in couplets, which again, it's a very 90s-esque way of rapping. Like a lot of people don't do it nowadays. A lot of people rap in triplets now, like the Little Babies, the Drakes, everybody rhymes in couplets. The Futures, they all rhyme in couplets. This right here, the 90s style is in, sorry, they all rhyme in triplets. Or like stuff like that, right? This, man, this is impressive.
She turned around with the stone face. I was confused and I realized I looked in the eyes of a Medusa. Punch, kick. No shit.
Too many cats, I just see boomers. Hold on. He said, I'm getting jumped. All I see is boomers. I'm wishing nobody would use a Hadouken. Oh. All right, so let me explain that. So if you don't know, the Hadouken is a move in Dragon Ball Z, which is like the Hadouken. Not Dragon Ball. I'm tripping. Street Fighter. It was a video game. And the main character, one of his special was the Hadouken. Oh my God! And Hadouken was like a powerful blast. So he's obviously using the Hadouken to reference a gun, right? Oh man, the way he connected those dots there was just fantastic, honestly, in my opinion.
Nothing else I can do in a street fight. Wishing nobody used that Hadouken. Whoop, whoop. They started to run from boys in blue. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the police, but holla
Okay.
Man, that was, it was impressive. Honestly, impressive to say the least. These guys have some serious talents. I definitely will become a fan of them for sure. Like, I'm just, like, amazed at, like, the way, and this is a freestyle. So they're, like, they're sitting there just freestyle. This isn't, like, something they've written down. Maybe this, some of this is written, but whatever. But, like, the premise of a freestyle is, like, you just kind of getting and going at the flow. But, like, man, this was impressive. So, yeah, I'm definitely a Coast Contra fan. Again, thank you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you want more stuff like this, just kind of let me know down in the comment section below. Again, I don't know if, I mean, I see a lot of people doing reaction videos. It's never really been my thing. It's not really that, I mean, I'm more into like tech, video games, photography, stuff like that. Doing reaction videos, I feel like it's just kind of whatever. But if you guys want to see more of these, I'm definitely like down to see that. And again, it doesn't have to be rap. It could be anything. It could be like funny meme stuff. It can be like TikToks. It can be all different kind of things. Like, if you guys want to see that, I'll absolutely do it for you. Just let me know down in the conversation below. And again, I'm not going to ask for likes and subscribes. Everybody does that, right? If I offer you value, then hey, do what you do, right? If I offer you value and you feel like, hey, you want to come back, you know what to do. I don't have to tell you. But I'll catch you guys in the next one.